I want you to see this with your naked eyes. Here it is. Adam sinned against God. Adam disobeyed God. Adam rebelled against the commandment. And Adam began, go over there by the tree and hide. Good job, son. Adam, why are you hiding when there's already a remedy for your sin?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
When I walk with me. Every step I take, you take. Adam sinned. And the Bible said that when he sinned, here comes the voice of God walking in the cool of the day. The scripture says this. God did not send his son into the world to condemn the world. Right. Come on, let's go. He said he sent his son so that the world through him might be saved. Adam, I knew you was going to do what you did before you ever did it. So before you ever did it, I already had a solution for your sin. Why are you running from the solution? Thank you, son. Thank you, Brother Mike. Give them a hand for that.